Hey Yami, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to another review. So today we are reviewing the Fearless BMX Rider 2019. So the details of the game is the game does have 10 million plus download with 4.1 star rating on Play Store, and the size of the game is about 60 MB. So guys, first of all, I would prefer you to play this game offline if you don't want to face the app problem. And then guys, I prefer you to play this game definitely because I loved it. This is the best BMX game ever available on Play Store that I have played yet. But soon we are going to explore some more BMX games too. But yeah, I have decided that I'm gonna make a full gameplay on this week game definitely, that I will provide you soon on my channel, so subscribe right now. Okay, so guys, then let's talk about the game. So we got three different mode selection in this game. First mode is like the simple level mode that contains 15 levels in it. Then second mode is like challenge mode that contains again 15 levels in it. There you will find different challenges, really good challenges. And then there is an endless mode that you are going to play, in which you are going to play, of course, endless game in this. And then if you want to unlock the endless game, then you have to play the three levels first of all. Anyone you can play from the level or the challenges mode. So here you go with the review now. So guys, the graphics of the game is really good and really interesting. I just loved it, but yeah, the landscape looked like too fake in it. That would definitely sometimes can irritate you, that what we are playing, right? But the concept of the game is really good. I would definitely prefer you to play this game, but offline, not online, if you don't want to face that problem. Controller of the game is quite interesting. First level is super easy that you are going to play, so don't ever compare the game with the first level, because the first level always be the super easy. When you grow up to the levels, you would find so many great interesting things and excitement in the game, and then you would love to play this game definitely. So guys, we are giving this game 4 out of 5. So I hope so liked the video and already joined Rami.